three claps. We're ready tonight. Three claps. Three claps. Three claps. 27 years ago, I sat in this locker room just like you guys, on a knee, getting ready to play a game. I walk down the locker room, it still smells the same. It takes you back real quick. One of the things that caught me was how fast 27 years goes by. There's so many people that live vicariously through you. I would give anything tonight to jump in one of these uniforms with you guys.
To do something I never had an opportunity to do. My father never saw me play. You play for your fathers tonight.
That feeling goes away.
Their line, offense line, boom. Defense line, his goal line, and his cell line. Boom.
I mean, it's more than just friends, we're family. I mean, every team always says that they have a brotherhood, but I really believe here that we have a brotherhood, and I know once I graduate, these guys are my friends for life.
But he is part of our program, part of our family, because he was part of that experience. And so it's just a family that I'm pleased to and fortunate enough to be part of.
Nothing like here. I think this is such a unique environment and such a fantastic place to be, and I think it's a family, and that makes a huge difference.
When we're done playing, it's going to be an emotional day. It's going to be a day where, you know, we're going to give each other hugs and tell each other we love each other, and it's going to be an emotional time. But you know, you're sad it's over, but you know that relationship is going to continue to grow as they go off to college and come back and come back and see us and we watch them grow and have kids and all those types of things. And so, yeah, it's going to be an emotional time when the season's over.
Standing in the huddle, listening to the call. Fans going crazy for the boys of fall. Didn't let just anybody in that club. Took every ounce of heart and sweat and blood to get to wear those game day jerseys down the hall. The kings of the school, man, where the boys are fall. Well, let's turn and face the stars and stripes. It's batting back them butterflies. It's calling in the air. All right, yes sir, we want the ball. And it's
feeling with all the guys he's been working with and all the time he's put in. Vincent Sengelman, wide receiver, number 9.
When your back's against the wall, you mess with one man, you got a song. The boys are fall.
Hello, Heisman.
Well, the brotherhood here is so much. I mean, we have such a brotherhood here. I mean, back at Boise High, I mean, guys just kind of like, after practice, they go hang out with the other friends. But here, I mean, everyone hangs out together with each other. Like, you're friends, all the football players, and that's helped a lot with team bonding. I mean, we're team, but we're also brothers.
Bishop Kelly football is a very special thing. Coming from Boise High, a public high school, just didn't have the family feel that BK has given me, and I feel very blessed to have been a part of it. Being a senior was kind of strange, playing my last game here on the field, looking up at the stands now that they're empty and really won't be filled on another Friday night where I play. It's crazy, but like I said, it's been a blessing.
You mess with one man, you got a song.